So beside me are my longtime friend and my new friend.
Hey!
I know this has been my friend for 20 years. Fetus pa lang ako nun. Then I started kami sa Kaitagal Kang Hinintay. That was my first show. And also, this Nikki, kakakilala lang namin today. She is a card reader.
Tarot card reader.
So, can you tell us more about yourself?
Tarot card reader talaga ako. Pero yung term na ginagamit namin yung psychic counselor. So, I counsel people through the use of tarot cards or divination. I also do rituals for people. Love, prosperity, for wealth, for success, and protection. And nag-heal din ako. So, healer kasi yung family naman na kwento ko sa inyo kanina.
Mga babaylan,
mga high priests and high priestess yung mga lola at lola ko sa
From Sikihor po yan.
Galing. Ayun, sa way down south, in Zamboanga naman yung mama ko. Yung papa niya are healers din.
When did you find out na talagang may gift ka?
Ever since bata pa ako, nakakakita talaga ako nung...
Anong nakikita mo?
Mga things na hindi nakikita nung mga kalaro ko, yung mga peer groups ko before.
Pero hindi ko na ginagawa masyado yung tradisyon namin sa probinsya. Because right now, I'm a Hindu. Hindu Buddhist. I'm into divine magic. So I'm with the gods.
Sa Pilipinas ba maraming Buddhist?
Sa atin sa Pilipinas maraming budol.
Pero may trivia ko. Ang Philippines talaga tayo, we're originally Hindu. Bathala came from the Sanskrit word Bathara, which means Lord Shiva. Ito yung god, Hindu god namin. Tapos Diwata, sa Sanskrit din yan, Divata. Yeah. So it's the divine people.
Meron bang parang lotion ng mga Katoliko na hindi magandang nagbabahuya?
For us, we follow kasi the right ethics na hindi maging sinful yung reading. Like, we don't remove the free will ng tao. Ikaklaroy natin yung lahat. Nag-guide ko kayo.
Ayan na ba?
So, masistart na ba tayo?
Yes, kung ready na kayo.
Woo! Okay, 2020!
Pwede yung light lang, yung mild.
Sige.
Oh my God, seryosong kinikilabutan ako.
The, ano naman to, guide? Yung tarot card reading kasi, we follow a process called divination. Opposite to the notion na it's demonic or satanic, no. It's not. It's very divine. I get my answer from God. That's why, before we start, please mag-pray muna tayo.
Okay.
Please, let's ask for permission na magta-tarot reading tayo through me.
Oh my God, ayan.
Please cut the cards into four left with your left hand.
Don't worry. Pwede magic na lang.
Mas nakatakot yun. Ito yung less fortunate na aspeto ng life mo.
Uy, bakit ganyan? Nakakaloko.
Sorry. Ang inauspicious right now at magiging maraming issue, a little bit of problems in your life right now would be career. Eventful ang career. You're still the queen. Huwag ka lang magpa-distract.
Pinawisa yung kilikili
ko. May something big na darating for you. May malaking project ka coming soon. Please, pick one card. Lagyan mo lang dito. Huwag mong buksan ha. So this is how you made your life so far. Very bongo aura mo. Ang pinaka-powerful pa na planet sa astrology, the sun. Meaning, wala makakapagpatumba sa'yo right now because the sun is shining brightly upon your horizon right now. So great success is still with you. Please pick one card.
Kinakabahan ako dyan.
Let's see. Money coming in the next few weeks and months.
Ayun ang sinasabi ko eh.
From the scale of 1 to 10, this is 10.
Oh,
so there is substantial yung mga amounts coming
in. Alam mo na, Cheng.
Alam mo na.
Effect nito nitong good aura and energy. Please pick one card. This is what's on your mind right now. Uy, dalawa ang nasa isip mo right now. Pero may business kang gusto itayo or tinatayo or i-invest. Be careful kasi medyo substantial din yung ilalabas mo dito or i-invest mo. With a friend, female friend ba to? Meron kayo iniisip na lalaki.
Lagi na lang lalaki na tayo.
Karandi. Yan siya.
Gusto mo tong aura nito. Very pleasing naman yung aura. Yung connection nito sa life mo, itong lalaki na to, is sa pera. Sa business.
Magdadala pa sa akin ang pera to.
Maaari
ako ng pera.
Maaari. Please pick one card.
Parang umiiyak ba?
Emotions. Oo, medyo may
Seven
sad.
Of cups.
Gusto mo nang mag-relationship. Yan yung sinasabi nito. You're longing for someone na...
For life.
For life. Forever. The hashtag forever. Please pick one card.
Ito na.
Let's see kung yung next trouble. Careful lang sa mga invest soon kasi may ilan dun kasi na maging problematic. If you'll be careful naman, mag-grow naman talaga siya yung invest mo. Please pick one card.
Let's see the recent past. May gusto lang dapat umaway sa'yo or meron ka lang naging hidden enemy. Pag may nag-surface lately, supposed to be hindi mo hidden siya before tapos naging mas klaro. So careful na lang. Para hindi maging problem in the future sa'yo. Please pick four cards. Be ready kasi ang dami mong projects version. Lalo pa when the year starts. Sobrang dami. Pero may 8 major na nakikita ko. Very, very successful.
Baka naman.
End of January to February. May mati-travel ka eh. Meron kang project, one project.
Oh my gosh.
Outside the country eh. Hindi lang ako't pera, ako't award din to.
Ah, ganda naman ang nilalabay.
In general, sa reading mo, very good. Very good yung aura and energy mo right now. Maganda yung ano, pero mostly pera and career right now yung season mo. Wala pang serious ano eh, emotion. I'm sorry. Alam ko gusto mo, ito yung gusto mo. Wala pang serious right now na nakikita ko.
Hindi pa may kakasal? Ay, hindi. Ang tanong, ikakasal pa ba ako?
Four cards.
Mami mo, hindi.
Ayan, umasang-ayon siya, sumasang-ayon siya.
Ikakasal si Miss Bea.
Ay, nakita ko may magkahawak ng kamay.
Tama, mangungutang.
Yeah, pero later on pa nga, civil yung una eh.
Anong-ano na?
Civil?
Oo, hindi ka church una. Pero medyo hidden lang. Either 7 months from now or 7 years from now.
Oh, 7 months, hindi pwede. Magtatrabaho pa ako. 7 years naman, natanda ako na nun. 40 nga! 40 pa ako ikaw-kasol.
Pero bongga naman yung maging kasal mo and marriage life after. Kasi if you'll be married now, may chances na mag-separate kasi.
Huwag na lang.
Ito yung mapapangasawa mo.
Bakit po tinibok? Matanda na.
No, mature na kasi siya. Mature siya mag-isip. Ang love niya is true. Tapos, it's a good start.
Magkaka-anak pa ako.
Ah, magkaka-anak. 4 cards. For good family life, nakita ko na kanina, yes, you will have. Magkaka-anak. Supposed to be 3 eh, pero...
Tatlo, baby. Gusto ko talaga 3.
Pero ang klaro sa akin, 2. 1 girl and 1 boy.
Ay! No.
1 girl and 1 boy.
Handa mo yan,
ha? Very long life ka. Very bongga career mo. Sobrang yaman ka.
Yeah, friend ko to eh. Billionaria.
Yeah.
Wabi?
Oh, billionaria. Tandaan mo, Diyos ko.
Clean natin, magiging billionaria.
Because of this and business mo din.
Ano mangyayari sa first movie ko of this year?
Yeah, it's gonna be very successful. Close ko na siya.
Oh my God.
Ikaw na dito. Kasi ganun tayo.
Oh my God, shit.